Hello all. Today we are going to discuss about first and follow function. So there are three rules for first function. If x is a terminal symbol, then first of x is equal to x. That is, first of any terminal symbol is terminal symbol. Then if second rule is, if x is a non-terminal symbol and x tends to epsilon is a production, that is x has epsilon production, then we need to add epsilon to first of x. Third rule is, if x is a non-terminal symbol and x derives y1, y2, y3 up to yk, x has k number of input symbols in a right hand side of the production, then we need to add first of y1 to first of x. First of x is equal to first of y1. If y1 derives epsilon, then we need to add first of y2 also to first of x. That is, first of x is first of y1 except epsilon. If y1 derives epsilon, then it may be replaced by epsilon production, no? Epsilon. So that we need to add first of y2 also to first of x. Suppose y2 also derives epsilon, then first of y3 must be included into first of x. So this should be repeated till first of yk. Suppose all the symbols, all k symbols, y1, y2, y3 up to yk, all are deriving epsilon, then we need to add epsilon to first of x. So first of x is first of y1 except epsilon. That is, we need to add all symbols into first of x except epsilon. If y1 derives epsilon, then only we need to go for first of y2. So now also we need to add all symbols of first of y2 except epsilon to first of x. If y2 derives epsilon, then we need to find first of y3 and so on. If all symbols are deriving epsilon, then we need to add epsilon to first of x. Consider this example grammar. Now we need to find first of all the non-terminal symbols S, A, B, C, D and E. So first of S is equal to first of A. From the third rule, first of S is first of y1. Third rule is applied here. So x tends to y1, y2 up to yk. So first of x means we have to include first of y1. Similarly, here first of s means we need to first find first of a. So first we can find all these non-terminal symbols. Then only it is easy for us to find the first of starting symbol of the grammar. So first we can find first of a. So first of a is first of, first consider the first production, A tends to A. So first of A is first of terminal symbol A. First of a terminal symbol is terminal symbol. So we need to write A. And now consider A tends to epsilon production. So from the second rule, if a non-terminal derives epsilon production, then we have to include epsilon into the first of that non-terminal symbol. So A, first of A has epsilon also. Then we need to find first of B. So first of B is first of terminal B. First of terminal B is terminal symbol. Then epsilon. If B tends to epsilon is a production, then first of B is epsilon. Then first of C. First of C is a terminal symbol C. Then first of D is for terminal symbol D. So first of D is first of terminal symbol D is D. Then D tends to epsilon is a production, so we need to add epsilon also here. Then E tends to terminal E. So first of E has E, and from the second rule, E tends to epsilon is a production, so we need to add epsilon also. Now we can find first of S. So first of S means we need to add all symbols of first of A except epsilon. So first of A has two symbols. We need to substitute A as it is. But if A derives epsilon, we need to find first of B. So first of B is B and epsilon. So we need to add B. Since B derives epsilon, we have to find first of C. So first of C is C. So first of C is C alone. So nothing more symbol can be added to first of S. So these are the first of all non-terminals for this production grammar. Next one is follow function. Here also there are three rules. First rule is follow of S is equal to dollar. We need to add dollar to the follow of S, where S is the start symbol of the grammar. So we need to add dollar to the follow of start symbol of the grammar. Then the second rule is, if A tends to alpha, B, beta is a production. Here consider alpha and beta are any string of terminals and non-terminals. But suppose if we want to find follow of this non-terminal B, then we need to consider this beta. If B is followed by a string beta, then follow of B is equal to first of beta, except epsilon. So follow of B is include all symbols of first of beta except epsilon. This is the second rule. Third rule is, if A tends to alpha, B is a production, and we need to find follow of the symbol B. That is, if B is at the end of the production, means then follow of this non-terminal B is equal to follow of A. If we want to find follow function, we have to check the right hand side of the productions. There is no need to check the left hand side of the production. So if A tends to alpha, B is a production, and B follow of B means we have to include all symbols in follow of A. It has another rule also. That is, A tends to alpha, B, beta is a production, means follow of B. To find follow of B, we will find first of B as per rule 2. But if first of B has epsilon, that is, if first of beta has epsilon, that is, this beta derives epsilon in some number of steps, then the meaning is B is not followed by anything, right? Because it is replaced by epsilon. So follow of B is follow of A. So in the third rule, if B is at the end of the production, or B is followed by beta and the first of beta has epsilon, in these two conditions we have to add follow of A to follow of B. These are the three rules. Now consider the same grammar. Now we have to find follow of all the non-terminals. First we need to find follow of the start symbol of the grammar. For the start symbol of the grammar, we need to add dollar first. Then we need to check this non-terminal S in the right hand side of the production. Check S is present anywhere in the right hand side of the production. There is no S here. So follow of S is dollar alone. Then we need to find follow of A. Follow of A means we need to check what are all the productions are having A in the right hand side. Only one production. This production has A in the right hand side. So now we need to find follow of A. A follow of A means here beta is BCDE. We need to consider this BCDE as beta. So follow of A means first of this beta. First of beta means we need to find the first symbol of the production. No, so follow of A is first of B except epsilon. So first of B is B. So B and epsilon. So we need to add B first. Then since first of B has epsilon, it can be replaced by epsilon. It may be replaced by epsilon. So we need to include first of C also to follow of A as per third rule of first function. So first of C. What is first of C? Is C. So C alone. First of C is C alone. So follow of A is B and C. Now we need to find follow of B. Since B is followed by C, follow of B is first of C except epsilon. So first of C is C. There are no other B. in the right hand side. So we need to check this one alone. Then follow of C. Follow of C also, the non-terminal C present in this grammar alone, this production alone. So we need to check here. Follow of C is means we need to find first of D. What is first of D? D and epsilon. We need to include D, and if we replace D by epsilon, we need to find first of E also. First of E is E, and instead of suppose if E here, first of E has epsilon also. So if E is replaced by epsilon, then C is not followed by any symbol. Since D and E both are epsilon, we have to include follow of S also to C. Once again, I repeat this. Follow of C is first of D except epsilon. So D, if first of D has epsilon, we need to find first of E also. So in first of E, E must be included here. Since E has, first of E has epsilon, we need to find follow of S also. So follow of S is dollar. So we need to include dollar also as per third rule of follow function. Now we need to find follow of D. D, the non-terminal D is also present in this production alone. So follow of D is first of E except epsilon. So first of E is small letter E, and since E has epsilon production, it is at the end of the production. So we need to find follow of S. Follow of S means dollar is also included. Then now we need to find follow of E. Follow of E, the non-terminal E is also in this production alone, is present in this production alone. So follow of E, E is not followed by anything. E is at the end of the production. So follow of E is follow of S. So follow of S is dollar. Now we can consider the second example. Here we need to find first of all the non-terminal symbols S, A, B and C. To find first of S, we need first of A, C, B and all. So first we need to find these productions. First of these non-terminal symbols, then we will find S. So first of B is G. First of G. First of your terminal symbol is terminal symbol G. Then since B tends to epsilon is a production, epsilon is also included in first of B. Similarly, in C, first of C is first of H, so H is included first. And if C tends to epsilon is a production, then epsilon is also added to first of C. Now we can find first of A. First of A is consider this production first. First of terminal symbol D. First of your terminal symbol is terminal symbol, so D. Then consider the second production. Here first of non-terminal B. So first of non-terminal B means we need to include all the symbols of first of B into A except epsilon. So G is added to A. Since first of B has epsilon, we need to find first of C also. So what is first of C? H and epsilon. So since first of C has epsilon, here the meaning is right hand, all the symbols in the right hand side of the productions are deriving epsilon. All the symbols are epsilon. So we need to include epsilon also to first of A. So epsilon is also included. Now we need to find first of S. First of S, first consider the first production. So first of S means first of A except epsilon. So write all symbols, substitute all symbols in first of A to first of S, D, G, H, except epsilon. The meaning is, since first of S is having epsilon, we need to include first of C, all symbols in first of C also to first of S. So first of C is H and epsilon. H is already included. Since first of C is having epsilon, we need to include all symbols in first of B to first of S. So what is first of B? G and epsilon. Since G is already included, no need to include anything. So and first of B is having epsilon also. So B is having epsilon. The meaning is all the symbols in right hand side of the production are deriving epsilon. So epsilon must also be included in first of Yes. Then consider the second production. So here first of C to be considered. So first of C is H. H is already included. And since first of C has epsilon, we need to find the first of second symbol. Second symbol is a terminal symbol. So first of this terminal symbol should be included. So B. First of terminal B is B. So nothing more symbol can be added from this production. So now consider the third production. Here first of B. First of B is G and epsilon. G is already included. Then since B derives epsilon, B can be replaced by epsilon, we need to find first of this terminal A also. First of a terminal symbol is terminal symbol. So A. So these are the first function for all the non-terminal symbols. Now we need to find follow for all the non-terminal symbols. So first we need to find follow of the starting symbol of the production. Yes. So follow of yes. Follow of starting symbol of the grammar means we need to include dollar first. Then we need to check whether S is presented in the right hand side of the production. There is no S in the any of the productions. So follow of S is dollar alone. Then we need to find follow of A. Follow of A. A is present in only one case. So follow of A is first of C. So what is first of C? H. And except epsilon should be added. First of C except epsilon. Since first of C is having epsilon, we need to find first of B. So what is first of B? G. And since G first of B is having epsilon, both C and B are having epsilon, we need to include follow of S also to follow of A. So what is follow of S? Dollar. So to find follow of A, first we need to find first of, we have to include all symbols in first of C except epsilon. If first of C is having epsilon, we need to include all symbols in first of B except epsilon. If B is also having epsilon, first of B is also having epsilon, then we need to include follow of S also. So follow of A is H, G and dollar. Now we need to find follow of B. The non-terminal B appears in four productions. So we can consider one by one. In these two productions, B is at the end of the production. So follow of B means we need to include follow of S in these two productions. So follow of B is follow of S is dollar. Then in this production, follow of B is first of terminal symbol A. First of terminal symbol is terminal symbol. Then in this production, follow of B means we need to include first of C, all symbols in first of C except epsilon. So first of C means H. And since C derives epsilon, we have to include follow of A also to follow of B. So what is follow of A? H, G and dollar. Dollar and H are already included. So we need to include G now. So these are the four symbols in follow of B. Now we need to find the final one, follow of C. Follow of C appears in three productions. So consider one by one. Follow of C is first of B except epsilon. So first of B means G. And since first of B has epsilon, B has epsilon, we need to find follow of S also. So follow of S is dollar. Then consider the second production. Here follow of C is first of a terminal symbol B. First of terminal symbol is terminal symbol. Then consider this production. Follow of C. C is at the end of the production. C is not followed by anything. So follow of C is follow of left hand side of the the symbol on the left hand side of the production. So follow of C is follow of A. So follow of A is H, G and dollar. G and dollar are already included. So now we need to include H. So these are the first and follow productions for the given examples. Thank you.